Having two-factor authentication for your Facebook account is a good thing. However, if you are using a computer where you need to log in, log off, log in, log out, log in, log out, it might be a bit challenging if every time you log in, you need to have that two-factor authentication on. You need to key in the code every single time. So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can skip all those process of authenticating your profile every time in your browser. And this can be done quite easily. So let me show you how. Let's go. Alright, now first of all, you log into your Facebook account, then you skip all the way to the top right in the triangle, you go to settings and privacy, go to settings, and you go to security and login, and you can see all these security and login issues. Alright, so you can see where you're logged in, etc. You scroll all the way down, you can see two-factor authentication, click on view, and then you can see which one are you logging in into right now, whether it is by Facebook for Android or Pages, or you're using, for example, Chrome on Windows. So I've been using this for so long, so it could be this. So the moment you set this, then every time you log in using this device, it will be on. But you have to make sure that it is the right device, just in case there's any other scams going on. For me personally, I keep it on because I'd rather be safe then sorry, so I prefer to being authenticated all the time. But if you want to skip and bypass all this two-factor authentication thing with your profile, if you need to log in and log off all the time, this is how you can do it. Okay, so alright, so this is how you can skip or bypass a two-factor authentication so that you don't have to keep going in and authenticate your Facebook login all the time. Okay, if you like what I share, give me a like. And also subscribe to this channel if you have not done so. And with that, thank you so much, and I see you next time. Goodbye.